Welcome back to the African Homestead. We're gonna have puppies. Well, I was on the porch cutting mangoes and someone opened the door. Our very pregnant dog, Layla, got out of the house. She's been on puppy watch for more than 24 hours now. And we've been checking her temperature and just dropped in the last 24 hours. So we know the puppies are coming soon. Well, she got out and immediately disappeared. And somehow this huge fat dog climbed underneath our shipping container. And so we need to get her out of there quick.
Go.
Layla. Come on, Layla, come out.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. That's a good girl. Come on. Come on.
Yeah. Layla, Layla. Layla, Layla. Well, we were able to get Layla back in the house and here by the whelping box where she is going to give birth. The electricity is out right now, so I'm having to use the light on my phone. But I will, I'll keep track and show you the puppies as they come.
They're here.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job.